All right, here we go. We are live on Facebook. How's it going, everybody? My name is Jose Trujillo. I am an artist, and let's do a live painting session right here. Let me get a canvas. Get a canvas right here before we get started. So we're gonna do it with a small one, an 11 by 14. That should be able to fit just right. Boom. Let's do a close up, that way you can see what's going on. And here we go. I'm gonna paint a couple of little donkeys, I think. Maybe they're mules, I don't know. I don't know what the difference is. People keep telling me that they're different, but I did not grow up in a ranch, so I don't know, or farm. My parents did. They're ranchers, not me. I grew up in the city. So here we go. So I'm gonna start out by doing a little simple sketch. Very simple sketch. Look at that. Very, very simple. Okay? This is our first little donkey, or mule, whichever. I have no idea the difference, like I said. At some point, they all start looking like llamas to me. Like llamas. Anybody knows what the difference is, please put it on the comments. I'd like to know what the difference between a mule and a donkey. I think the ears are different too, and I think a mule is bigger, no? I think, I don't know. Okay, and then here we go with the next one. By the way, happy 4th of July. Everybody out there celebrating 4th of July. So they are having fun together. A very, very simple approach to painting. It's almost like painting by numbers. There we go. Let me check something real quick. Second. All right, I'm back. Let's keep moving. So I'm gonna start out by mixing a little bit of color here with my larger brush. And then just go straight into it. The more you think about it, the harder it is to paint it. So you have to just kind of jump in there. Kind of like learning how to swim. just have to throw yourself in the water. Or have someone else throw you, like they did with me when I was growing up. Or someone else throw you. Look at this. Beautiful. A little bit of red, a little bit of orange. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Marie. I am. Thank you. Hope everybody's having a great 4th of July as well. I'm here in the studio. I'm going to be leaving back home in a couple of hours. Oh, absolutely, Ellen. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Paulette. They're coming together. The two little donkeys. Oh, thank you so much, Natalie. I appreciate it. I appreciate it very much. Yes? Okay, my friends, I'll be right back. Just a second. Where is it, amigo? The Wi-Fi doesn't work? Apologize for that. I have to go check on the Wi-Fi. Hi, Spence. Spence says, good afternoon. I love it. I'm going to paint a bit myself. I've been watching a lot of artist documentaries lately. I guess I better start yours. That's very cool. Alright, so now what we're going to do is we're going to paint around it. And so I want to do it with a light, almost a blue-gray light color. Let's see what this looks like. There we go. Check it out. Very, very simple, as you can see here. Very simple. The approach is very simple. It's just a little bit of patience is required. That. Okay, here we go. All right, my friends, that was that. Very, very simple. Let me sign my name here. And let me show you a close-up. a front view. So there it is. Hope you really enjoy this. I had a lot of fun. And I'll be talking to you guys later. Happy 4th of July, and take care.